New this morning, Dormont police are looking for a person they believe vandalized a local business. This is the man they are looking for. They say he tagged a business on West Liberty Avenue on December 27th. You should call Dormont police if you recognize him.